From the moment that we met on that rainy lockdown day in Limerick, it was easy and it was like coming home to a place that I always belonged. We were two independent, self-sufficient people when we met, and together we became the best team from that moment forwards. And it's a team that has changed my life in every possible way. In our years together, I've seen you confident and thriving, as well as heartbroken and dejected. And I've been so proud to call you my partner every day.
Rebecca, I'm so proud today to take you to be my wife, to be your constant friend, to be your partner in life, to love you without reservation, honour and respect you, protect you from harm, comfort you in times of distress, and to grow with you in mind and spirit.
Today I join my life to yours, not just as your wife, but as your biggest supporter, your family, and your person. We'll continue to face whatever challenges and adventures we encounter together, and we'll continue to grow together through it all. I promise to always laugh at your jokes, at least the funny ones, and I promise to troll you about the bad jokes and to troll you about pretty much everything for the rest of our lives. I promise to fill your space and your life with so much stuff, so much hair, so much chaos, but also with so much love, laughter, and safety. I promise to love you, to honor you, and to choose you every day for the rest of our lives.
No matter what life throws at us, I know we'll be there together. Wherever we go, there we are. I promise to be the best person I can for you, and I will share everything I have with you as we build our lives together. I'm so proud of you. You are loving, beautiful, caring in so many ways. You make me smile every day. You pick me up when I'm down, and you make every day brighter. Today I'm not only marrying the person I love, the person I share my hopes and dreams with, but I'm also marrying my best friend. Rebecca, I give you this ring as a reminder that I will love you, honor you, and cherish you in all times, in all places, and in all ways, forever.
Colm, I give you this ring as a reminder that I will love you, honor you, and cherish you in all times, in all places, and in all ways, forever.
It's been my absolute pleasure, and it is also my absolute pleasure to announce that Rebecca and Colm, you are indeed husband and wife. So please feel free to have a kiss.